relaxation and sleep and how to live healthier and longer, living happier. When you do not get enough rest or relaxation, it affects the body and mind. Often you will feel frustrated, tired, hopeless, moody, and so forth. One of the major problems today is insomnia, sleeping disorders, and so forth. Millions of people every night struggle to get proper rest. One of the problems is many people find it difficult to relax the body and mind. Often people will go to bed worrying about how they are going to pay their next bill, or else worrying about something that has not happened yet. Many people also go to bed angry. Now we see a problem that is causing major health issues and even death. To help you learn to live longer, healthier, and happier, we are going to discuss exercise, stress reducers, acceptance, diet, supplements, and so forth. Exercises are at the top of the list. Millions of people in the world do not daily perform activities and move the muscles and stretches the joints. For this reason, people are undergoing high volumes of stress level, which is becoming the leading cause of death. Nowadays, people are so obsessed with surviving that they often will overwork themselves. Millions of people spend more time at work than what they do at home. This is the leading reason stress is escalating. Families are dying, and increasing problems is unfolding. It is essential that you exercise, find quality time to spend with family and self, as well as move to a healthier living. Exercise is a stress reducer. Exercise will eliminate excessive amounts of stress, even if you work a 60-hour shift. When you exercise, you learn to accept through appreciation that life has more to offer than battling sleep and relaxation. When you include diet and supplements to your daily exercise schedule, you increase relaxation, sleep, and a healthier way of living. Now we can discuss a few mental tactics that will help you to cease worrying, which will also promote sleep and relaxation. Tips. When you say every day, sufficient each day, for no man knows what tomorrow will bring, you are training the mind to cease worry and to focus on the here and now. When you say, one day at a time, you are saying sufficient for each day. Learning to take it one day at a time can help you live longer, healthier, and happier. Remember to change the things you can change and let God change the things you cannot change. Furthermore, worrying about something that hasn't occurred yet is only setting yourself up for a fall. Tip. If you focus on one task at a time, you can reduce stress. Thinking of more than one task can lead to frustration. Handle the first task and then move on to the next. Due to advances in technology, the internet and television is consuming more time than any other thing in the world. If you surf the internet in late hours or watch television more than 3 hours a day, you are building stress. The body needs more activity than it needs to sit around. While preparing for bed, always prepare to rest at the same time each night. This will help you sleep and relax. You may want to change your bedroom around to promote a restful environment. Do not sit around looking at the clock when you prepare for bed. If you find it hard to sleep after lying down for an hour or so, get up and do something, such as exercise. Relaxation and sleep is essential for living longer, healthier, and happier. You can rest better when you learn the steps to reduce stress. Reducing stress to live longer and healthier. Working toward a happier future. Stress is the leading cause of various illnesses, and today stress is becoming one of the largest killers in the world. The first thing you need to be aware of before you can work to live longer, healthier, and happier is the signs of stress. Knowing the signs can help you fight back and win the nasty battle. Stress includes early warnings, prevention time, mental symptoms, emotional symptoms, physiologic or physical symptoms, and behavioral symptoms. The signs. Prevention time. When you start to feel irritable often and your patience is thin, you are walking on the fine lines of stress. Often the irritability moves to edgy feelings, uptight or tension, and aggressive behaviors. The person may snap each time someone speaks to them, thus acting out angrily. The aggressiveness turns to oversensitivity, which leads to easiness in taking offense against what others say and do, as well as the person will blame others for his or her problems and often express moodiness. The mind thinks pessimistically, which turns into a feeling of tiredness and restlessness. At this point, stress increases, which leads to inability to sleep, overeating, or undereating. The feelings increase to changes in diet, which often leads to unhealthy eating. The person may start to depend on alcohol, drugs, or cigarettes to cope. The feeling brings in nausea, upset stomach, constipation, and/or diarrhea. The symptoms increase to nervousness, twitching, and form into habits such as biting the nails, pulling hair, itching, or jiggling the knees. If you notice one or more of these signs, it's time to take action now. You can start with exercise, diet, and socialization to avoid further complications. Mental signs. If the signs go unnoticed or left without attention, mental signs develop, which include inability to concentrate. In turn, the person forgets often. The person may feel confused often and find it hard to make easy decisions. The perspective follows pursuit, i.e., the person is unable to think clearly, which leads to obsession. The person will feel a nagging sensation, thus stressing over time. The signs lead to mental burnouts or exhaustion. If you are at this level, again, exercise, diet, and supplements can help you reduce stress. You may also want to seek professional help. Emotional signs. Once the signs appear and the mental indicators develop, the emotional response begins to decline. Rather, the emotions will act out by showing increasing levels of panic attacks and anxiety. The emotions will strike by diminishing the self-esteem and will move to depression and pessimistic thinking. You feel hopeless. The emotions then move to feelings of anger while harboring resentment. This makes the person moody, which forces tears to flow for no apparent reason. The person will find it hard to laugh and will undergo frequent nightmares. At this point, you need immediate help. While I am not against mental health services, I can say these people lack wisdom and experience in many lands. Thus, walk with precaution when seeking mental help. Get out of the house more. Exercise and diet, which will help you fight the emotional stimulus. Physical signs. Once the emotional responses develop, showing signs of stress, the body will experience agony. This is where health problems start to show. The muscular fatigue and tension makes it difficult to think, which adds additional stress. The body will start to feel aches in the back, shoulders, and neck. Chiropractic services has proven to reduce stress stemming from physical signs of stress. Once the body aches, the eyes start to feel tired. The muscles begin to twitch, especially near the corner of the eyes. Your mouth feels dry, and often your jaw will feel locked. The palms begin to sweat, and the fingers feel cool. You start to experience heartburn and indigestion, as well as feeling the need to urinate more often. The signs continue to bladder infections and move on till you feel breathless. Once you feel breathlessness, your breathing starts to erratic or hyperventilates. The heart begins to palpitate, and finally you feel headaches and frequent colds taking over your soul. The problems increase since you start to gain or lose weight, and finally the libido feels lost and its impotency has blundered. We now have serious risks of disease. Still, there is more to come. Behavioral signs. Now that your mind and body has lost control, you begin to lash out in anger while showing aggression, criminal-based potential. You begin talking without ceasing, since the thoughts are racing like cars around the Indianapolis 500. With talking excessively, you begin to cut others off who are speaking. You show nervous habits, which include tapping the fingers, pulling the hair, biting the nails, or jiggling the knees. The only outing you see at this time is to consume yourself in work. You become a workaholic and often feel absenteeism from the rest of the world. This brings us to isolation. You start to withdraw socially and move toward neglecting personal hygiene. You now have a serious problem since you develop obsessive-compulsive behaviors, which include excessive hand-washing, monitoring the doors and windows often, and so forth. If your problems have escalated to this level, you need mental health now. It's time to take the steps to reduce stress. Steps to reduce stress and how to live longer and healthier, living happier. One of the ways to reduce stress is to understand the principles of eating a balanced diet. Reducing stress is essential in living healthier, longer, and happier. If you fail to reduce stress, heart disease may walk in your door and kick your butt. In addition, if you fail to reduce stress, you can put the body at risk of cancer, diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and so forth. Fighting now is the only way you can survive and live a longer, healthier, and happier life. The steps to reducing stress to live longer, healthier, and happier include diet. It is essential to eat 3 balanced meals daily, or spread the meals out to 5 small portions daily. While eating, you should avoid digesting the food quickly. Rather, take your time and allow the food to process in the digestive system. You want to include 5 helpings of fruits and vegetables in your daily plan. Drinking one glass of water 1/2 hour before and after meals can help you maintain weight. Preparing to live longer, healthier, and happier includes a balanced diet. Still, you need to stretch exercise and exercise routines to live longer. Posture. Keeping the posture straight can help you to avoid bone-related disease. When the posture is straight, you will promote free breathing, which relieves stress. A straight posture will also promote energy and vitality, which is essential for living longer. Straight postures will also promote relaxation, since your head is supported. In addition, a straight posture will increase confidence, as well as make you look youthful in shape and slimmer. Activities. Regular exercise will make you relax and sleep with fewer problems. Exercise will enhance your energy while raising your self-esteem and confidence. You will look and feel great. A general schedule should include 20 to 30 minutes daily of activities. Exercise will also work at a couple of minutes at a time. If you have problems getting started, start exercising slowly and gradually work into a full routine. Sleep. Each night, go to bed at the same hour. Sleep will reduce stress. You will need to change your bedroom if you find it difficult to sleep at night. A change can make you feel more at ease. You should also keep the room dark and quiet during sleep hours. Avoid naps unless you suffer illnesses. Make sure that your mattress and pillow fits your posture and makes you feel at ease. Do not use caffeine, smoke, or drink before going to bed. You can work out 1 hour before bedtime to achieve tiredness. If you often wake during night hours, get out of bed when you find it difficult to sleep and read a book. Training the mind. Train your mind to relax and think positively. Train your mind to think only during waking hours. Try to focus on one task at a time, which will promote memory and relaxation. Do not worry. Rather, do something about it. Breathing and relaxing. Become aware of your breathing and move to breathe properly. This will help you to relax. Meditate daily. Meditation is enlightenment of the spiritual mind. When you meditate properly, you practice straight posture, breathing, focus, and attitude. Stretch exercise. Stretching can help you to flex the joints, which promotes strong muscles. Stretching will open the airways and help you to feel relaxed. To help you get started, we can post a few positions. Position 1. Sun Salutation Stretch. Stand straight up with your feet coming together. Bring the palms to the front of your chest and breathe. Breathing in, now stretch the arms over the head and bend slightly backwards while the palms face forward. Breathe outward and bend the body forward while placing the palms of your hands flat on the floor at the sides of your feet. Lower your face to the knees as closely as possible and stretch up into position. Next, we can look at a few potential dietary facts. Dietary facts in how to live longer and healthier, growing to a happier future. Millions of people eat foods daily that they believe helps them to live longer and healthier, yet few facts are hidden which will prove them wrong. In this article, I am going to tell you foods to avoid which will help you to live healthier. Keep in mind, new information comes available daily, and the facts are constantly changing. Therefore, this is not a concrete guide that you should listen to. Talk to your doctor to learn more about foods, but most will tell you to stick with fruits, vegetables, and salads for a healthier living. Facts. Lunch meats and packaged sausage has proven to present health risks. The products contain what experts know as nitrates. Nitrates are a chemical radical or compound that includes salt and ester. As well, the products include nitric acids, which contain radical NO3. The preservatives help supermarkets to store the products longer than a few days. Nitrates is utilized in fertilizers also. The products also have additives. Some of the products you want to be aware of are bratwurst, Italian sausage, liver sausage, turkey and pork sausage, Braunschweiger, duck sausage, and so forth. According to experts, you should avoid buying hormone, antibiotic-free, and range-fed poultry and meats. What you want to avoid is veal, quail, pheasant, squab, pork, duck, lamb, chicken, beef, and so forth. Note, the information is based on resources that fall under the Schwarzman principles. Cheese. The better cheeses available include cream, cottage cheese, goat, feta, Neufchâtel, queso fresco, mozzarella, gatost, Münster, and ricotta. Facts. Smoked fish often contains nitrates. Protein-based foods. shellfish, and fish. Saturated versus unsaturated fats. According to studies, avoiding saturated fats can help you live longer, healthier, and happier. New studies have proven otherwise. According to resources, when the studies are conducted to test the results of saturated fats, thus the majority were eating unhealthy, smoking, drinking excessively, using drugs, and so forth. New studies where the people were living healthier showed that saturated fats can improve cholesterol. As well, saturated fats can decrease the blood pressure as well as reduce heart disease. Facts. Excess intakes of carbohydrates will increase the level of insulin. The balanced diet should include 50 to 80 grams of carbohydrates daily. You should also eat carbohydrates that include fats and proteins. Eating whole grain foods as fruits and vegetables with starch and legumes is healthier than carbohydrates made by man. Facts. Crackers have additives which may include hydrogenate fats. Recommended serving. Whole meat matzo crackers, 1/2. Rice crackers, no more than 4 crackers. Rusk toast, 1 1/2 ounce. Rice cakes, 2 cakes. One thing you want to keep in mind while considering diet is that diets are like fads. Everyone seems to think they have the answer to living healthy through diet, yet only your body knows what it needs. I recommend you take note and pay attention to your body's demand. If your body agrees with a food, it may be the answer to your prayers. On the other hand, if your body disagrees, you may want to find a new food to test. One of the foods on the marketplace low in fat is Chinese food. Most people believe that fat makes you fat, but the fact is our body needs a measure of fat to survive. We need balance. Fat builds hormones, cells, components of the brain. Since fats do not stimulate release of insulin, thus fats is not what makes you fat. Overall, it is up to you to find the best diet that pleases your body, which can help you live healthier. Learning more about the secrets of diet can help you live longer, healthier, and happier. Secrets of diet and how to live longer and healthier, living happier. The world is filled with people who tell you to avoid eating this or eat this to live longer. Most diet plans are like cars, i.e. they are outdated before you know it. No, wait a minute. Diet plans is like superstition. Over the years, the lies add up, and after a while, millions believe that if they eat a particular foods, they will curl up and die. The fact is, only you know what is best for your body. What people need to do is listen to their bodies and let the ruler take control. For the most part, you can eat pretty much anything you like as long as you exercise. The key is adhering to balanced diets. Exercise is the ruler, which if you exercise, no matter what you do, you can increase life. Still, you want to avoid harmful things that will lead to poor health. One of the worst things you can do is stop and start exercise. When you start, keep going. To help you understand more about diet, however, we can consider a few expert tips. According to experts, if you eat 5 helpings of fruits and vegetables daily, you will extend your life. Note, juices blended from juicers can reduce the intake of fruits and vegetables, which will save you money, as well as the juices will give you twice the amount of nutrients you will get from a single fruit or vegetable. Fruits and vegetables are high, thus who can truly afford to eat 5 helpings daily? Yet the fact is, fruits and vegetables is the healthier produce, since it comes from natural resources. Funny. According to some experts, eating too much fruits and vegetables can make you gain weight. The experts tell you to eat only 1/2 an apple a day, while superstitious beliefs lead people to believe that an apple a day will keep the doctor away. One of the leading causes of weight gain is not the food you eat. Rather, it is the obsession behind the person. People obsess over gaining weight, rather than eating according to the body's signals. Thus, the only truth that comes from diet experts thus far is those that tell you to listen to your body. If your body tells you it's hungry, eat. If your body says it's full, stop eating. If your body tells you it needs something, give your body what it needs. Obsessive eaters often gain weight, since they stress over weight gain, rather than taking action to do something about it. Often they will ignore their body signals and go on a binge-eating plan. When the body is full, the obsessive eater will continue eating, thus disregarding the signals of the body, which adds to deeper problems. Another problem is dieters fail to stick with a plan. They will often jump track and binge-eat, or will not eat at all. They will also change the balance of their diet. This is why many gain weight. Another problem that leads to poor health is that many obsessive eaters will degrade their being. When you spend time degrading yourself, such as, I am fat, you are wasting valuable time that could help you achieve a healthier living. The people who achieve good health thus are often instinctive eaters. Now you have it. It is up to you to start reading the signals of your body to learn what it needs. It is up to you to attend to your bodily needs. Therefore, stop worrying over weight and start learning how you can live healthier, longer, and happier. Instinctive eaters often live longer than those who obsess over food. Instinctive eaters living healthier and happier. How you can live longer. Dieting information spreads throughout the lands, and everyone has their own idea as to what plan is best to lose weight, live longer, and feel happier. The fact is, all diets can work for you, yet you must understand what your body needs, and the way to do this is listen to your body talk. The world has two types of eaters, i.e., the obsessive eaters and the instinctive eaters. The instinctive eaters often fare better than the obsessive eaters. Instinctive eaters will eat as they like, yet they know when it is time to stop. Learning the difference between obsessive eaters and instinctive eaters can help you to see how one can live longer than the other one. Instinctive eaters listen to their body talk. The healthy people will know when the body is hungry, know when the body is content, and know what the body wants. Only your body can tell you what it truly needs. Once you learn to adapt your thinking, you can move to healthier living. Instincts are a natural biological drive which sets a pattern of behaviors. The goal of instincts is to survive and reproduce. Instincts are a powerful impulse reaction which acts on natural feelings rather than he said, she said. It is a natural gift and skill which unfortunately is diminishing throughout the years. Instinctive eaters will not abuse, struggle, deprive, or adhere to a diet. The fact is, diets can become dangerous, insulting, and most are unnatural. Secrets revealed. At the moment, dietary industries are spending billions of dollars each year to prevent you from learning that diets often do not work. The first step to restoring your natural instincts to prevent you from falling ill to diets is to learn to accept your body. Once you learn to accept your body, naturally you will start to see where your next step leads you. Obsessive eaters often fail in losing weight since they are too busy worrying about how to lose weight, and often they will beat their self-esteem down into the mud. Fact. Most women believe that they cannot wear a size 6 in clothing. They are fat. The truth. This is far from the truth. Fact. Media, television, magazines have all programmed people to believe there is something wrong with them if they do not fit the model profile. Truth. This is a lie since many models are superficial. The best rule of thumb when working to live healthier, longer, and happier is to realize who you are and accept it. If you learn to use your natural instincts to guide your way, you will eat what you want, when you want, and how much you want. Still, you must listen to the signals of your body. Natural instincts will put the brakes on those misconstrued, influenced beliefs, which comes from dietary experts and media, and lead you to feeling positive about food. In other words, food will become a friend rather than a fear. You will no longer overeat or undereat. Listening to your instincts will help you to avoid anorexia and bulimia. As you grow to healthier living, you will soon handle your emotions well, which will reduce stress. When you learn to accept who you are, you will not avoid clothes you like to wear. Rather, you will jump in them and go. Instinctive eaters often respect their body and mind, which moves you to living healthier, happier, and longer. When you conform to natural ways of good health and listen to your body, you will lose weight under a natural program, and it will require little effort on your part. You will also avoid depriving the body of what it needs. New breakthroughs are showing a better way to live longer and happier. The breakthroughs in how to live healthier and happier, living longer. Those who believe they have a problem losing weight is only convincing themselves that they have a problem. If you want to lose weight, you need to transform your way of thinking. One of the largest problems with people trying to lose weight is they never believe any weight is ideal. They will sometimes say, "I am overweight and there is nothing I can do about it." Wrong. You can do something about it, and it takes you to transform the mind and work to achieve. One of the biggest breakthroughs in dieting comes from the Body Signal Program. This program transforms your mind to think naturally, which is proven to help you live longer, healthier, and happier as you lose weight. The fact is, diet plans are gimmicks that have set you up for major falls. Most diet ads send out messages that put you in fear. For instance, the ad may show a sexy female with a heavenly body, yet what they don't tell you is this person is a show and tell. The female you see also experiences episodes of fear, thus terrified she will gain weight. Why? Because we are set up as competitors to glory and fame, which leads us to believe that if we do not look like Pam Anderson or Cindy Crawford, we are a failure. The fact is, we are not the failures. We have failed because millions of lies have filled our minds. The truth is, God gave us natural instincts, which, if we listen to the communication it sends, we can successfully do anything we want. Although society and the media have diminished instincts, we can transform back to natural thinking. The body also sends out signals, which if you take the time to listen and to understand, you can grow to a healthier lifestyle. The breakthroughs are showing that dietary industries are spending billions each year to prevent you from learning the facts about diets. Diets do not work. They may say because you did not stick with the plan. The fact is, the diet probably never worked anyway. New breakthroughs are showing that if you learn to use natural instincts, you can lose weight without dieting, using diet pills, or falling into snares that gimmicks often deliver. This is the only true source of living healthier programs that I have seen on the market. Through natural resources, you will listen to your body when it tells you what you need. Rather than allow the fears to build up over the years from scores of diet plans, let your fears go and learn what your body needs. Doctors, mental health experts, diet experts, and so forth are mere helpers, yet these people cannot tell you more than you already know about your body and mind. Of course, if you have diabetes, thus a doctor comes in handy. When you learn to let go and let God's natural sources step in, you will feel free to do whatever you desire within reason. Learning to stop listening to those gimmicks will put you in control, since you will learn to accept who you are. This is one of the major problems that many people do not accept. The power of acceptance and how to live longer, live healthier, and happier. Acceptance is a power that allows you to see who you are. When you learn to accept, you learn to grow. When you start to grow, you learn what it takes to live longer, healthier, and happier. The power of acceptance gives you recognition that promotes favorable receptions. The opposite of acceptance is rejection, which leads to denial. Now, you may wonder what this has to do with living longer, healthier, and happier, but acceptance has everything in the world to do with a better future. Most people are obsessed with good health and weight control, and most are obsessing simply because they read all the lies that tell them how to lose weight. The fact is, no diet in the world is going to help you lose weight. This is why diets come and go. Only natural eaters enjoy the benefits of living healthier, longer, and happier. Weight problems are people who hinder their life by obsessing rather than enjoying what life has to offer. So what if you weigh 200 pounds, if you learn to accept your body and allow your natural instincts to move obstacles that hinder you from listening to your body signals, thus you will lose 20 pounds in a few weeks or months? The problem is with weight, rather the problem is how people think. For the most part, women tend to fall into a fad, i.e. they strive to look like a supermodel. They often see these pretty women on television and work hard to look like them. If these women stopped and started accepting themselves, they may find a beautiful woman stepping out into a brighter future. The way many men have acted along with media, magazines, and many misleading writers, thus people conform to obsession, believing they have to be something they are not. Acceptance of who you are is the only way you are going to see through the many blindfolds put up in front of you. Now, if you want to learn what it takes to live longer, healthier, and happier, then stop obsessing. Start accepting who you are and get up and do something about it. Exercise is the only source that will provide you life-sustaining forces that will guide you to a healthier living. When you learn to accept you and allow body signs and instincts to guide your path as well as start exercising, bam, you will live longer, healthier, and happier. Fact: those overweight often fail to see that thin people also obsess over weight. Yes, it's true. So happens I was one of those people, and what happened to me was, I gained weight and later realized that I should have appreciated what I had then. My body was great, and instead of obsessing I could have accepted, and today I would not be looking back. Rather, I would feel healthier about me. Still, there is time, and starting today is the answer, since it is never too late to start working toward better health. People often try to avoid fat food since they have been told so many stories, including fat foods make you gain weight. The fact is, fats are essential to the body, and what makes you gain weight are the highs and lows of insulin. The truth of foods, however, is that FDA is allowing additives and harmful chemicals into our foods that before long, no food will be healthy to eat. The Bible called it, "Man is bringing injury to himself." Still, you can live longer by learning to listen to your natural instincts. Learning what to avoid can help you live happier. What to avoid and how to live longer and healthier, living happier through mind transformation. At what time working to live happier, healthier, and longer, you want to avoid thinking negatively or setting yourself up for falls. You also need to avoid those misleading slicks that tell you the proper diet plan was discovered and we guarantee you will lose weight and feel healthier. Avoiders. You should never allow anyone other than yourself to tell you what you look like, i.e., do not allow them to set your appearance. Only you know what looks best for you. You want to avoid idealism, i.e., do not let anyone misguide you. If you are overweight, accept it and allow your natural instincts to guide you. Learn to listen to your body. At what time your body feels hungry, eat a balanced meal, and when your body has had enough, stop eating. Learn to love yourself and stop looking for points about you to pick on. In other words, do not sit around telling yourself that you need to change this or that because it is unattractive. Learn to accept that you are different and unique. You want to avoid diet plans or advertisements that mislead you. The truth is, no diet plan will help you until you learn to accept who you are. Still, if you listen, the body's natural instincts will guide you to good health. You want to avoid obsessing over weight. Diet advertisements have sent people on binges and have caused them to fail many times, simply because the dieters do not listen to what their body needs. Learn to focus. At what time you stay focused on living healthier, happier, and longer, you will strive to succeed. When you stay focused, you will instill motivation that will drive you home. You want to avoid sabotage thinking, such as, I can't do it, I'm too fat. Sabotage thinking only leads to poor health. You cannot live longer, healthier, or happier if you do not think positively. To live longer, healthier, and happier, you want to learn how to master your emotions by using your mind to think. Emotions are master destroyers of health, and the reason often comes from misleading information over the years. Emotions are bad. Emotions are friends if you allow them to be your friend. Take charge of your life now. At what time you work to live healthier, longer, and happier, you learn to disconnect your commitments from your emotions. In other words, do not associate exercise as a commitment. Rather, view exercise as your friend. You want to avoid overeating, and to do this, you can listen to the hungry pangs your body sends. You also want to avoid the slicks that claim they have discovered the best diet plan that works. You want to recognize your commitments that will help you remain faithful to you. Acceptance is the ultimate key to moving toward healthier, happier, and longer living. When you learn to accept who you are, you start to love yourself. Overall, there is no diet plan that will send you to perfection. If you want to lose weight, learn to be yourself and allow room for living and growing. Millions of people are sitting in a fantasy trying to be someone they are not. This is negative thinking that sends them on a fatmobile and down misery lane. The lane is often crowded, thus it will lead you to poor health and an early death. Take charge now and listen to your body and allow it to guide you to freedom. Obsessive eaters and how to live healthier and longer. Living happier through learning. Obsessive eaters act out on compulsions, which sometimes lead them to fanatical thinking. They become fixed or infatuated with an idea, which leads them to neurotic behaviors. The behaviors often include binge eating, starvation, excessive drinking, drugs, smoking, and so forth. Sometimes the compulsions send them straight to jail. If you are searching for a way to live longer, healthier, and happier, stop worrying about looking like someone else. Rather, learn to look like you. When you accept who you are moving to healthier living. One of the best ways to control weight is listening to your body and allowing it to guide you to good health. When the body says it's hungry, then feed the body. When the body says it's had enough, stop eating. Simple strategies will help you lose weight. To control obsessive eating, you can train mind and body to eat properly. You can start by taking your time and enjoying your fill rather than guzzling it down. This is a huge problem that leads to obesity. Instead of worrying about what you eat, learn to listen to natural instincts that will guide you in the right direction. If you think or believe that diet is the answer, then think again. The fact is, down through the centuries, with each diet plan has ever been advertised, all were quickly pushed to the back when your diet plan came into focus. The truth is, there is no diet pill nor diet that will help you lose weight and keep the weight off. To lose weight, you will need daily exercise and the ability to trust your body and natural instincts. Fact: billions of dollars are spent annually to conceal the facts about diet. Knowing the difference between your optimal weight and ideal weight can help you lose weight also. Ideal weight is a common thought to many, which these people work to achieve a weight they fantasized in their mind. Optimal weight, on the other hand, is what you are supposed to weigh, according to biochemical and genetic calculations. When you reach your optimal weight, you often feel good about you and confident that you have achieved. Obsessed eaters often spend time trying to look like Arnold Schwarzenegger or Faith Hill, that they lose track of reality. There is no way in the world you can look like someone you are not. How you can stop obsessing is learning to accept who you are. Many women have been torn down by media, magazines, unruly men's behaviors, and so forth. The damage leads them to fantasy about who they want to look like. These women often sit around daydreaming about who they want to look like and what they could do if they looked like that person. While breakthroughs are showing the damage of the media, faulty behaviors, thinking, slicks, and so forth, the fact is more damage has been done than what anyone can truly repair. Still, you can start now and live longer, happier, and healthier. If you are obsessed with being thin, you are wasting your time, since if you accept your body now, you have a head start to a better living. Life is too short not to enjoy you. When you learn to enjoy yourself, pamper yourself, and take time out for you, you can also grow to a healthier future. So what if you do not look like Cindy Crawford? Who cares? Cindy will fade with the media, while you can live longer, healthier, and happier by learning to accept and put obsession behind you. Families are falling apart nowadays, thus we need a way to help them come together again. Family Guide to Living Healthier and Longer. Living for Happier Beginnings. Families are falling apart nowadays. Relationships are blundering, and millions of people each day stress to find a way to find happiness. They often resort to cheating, lying, or acting out emotional in various ways. Instead of trying to find a solution, they often make excuses. Thus, millions of people are in denial as a result. Now we can sit down and talk about vitamins, nutrition, or magic pills that could persuade you to live longer, happier, and healthier. The fact is, there is no magic pill that will help you. Rather, it takes you to make it happen. You need to consider your habits, behaviors, and lifestyle as a whole now. Behaviors can spend our time as well as cause us to fall apart. Often, behaviors come from overwhelming stress, depression, and so forth. The stress and depression comes from negative thinking. Millions of people in the world spend time rehearsing what they will say and do, spare their thoughts, placate, or else fantasize about the way they prefer life to be. Most people derail, read minds, judge, and so forth, rather than letting go and letting God take care of business. All the chaos leads to fighting, arguments, and breakdown in families. The problem is a breakdown in communication, responses of the emotions that take control, the way people think, and the way they act in between. Dialect also plays a part in the many problems we face today. Dialect is our language, parlance, tongue, and the way we talk. When we phrase things or say something, we express our feelings, but many people read minds. Dialect includes slang, jargon, arguments, speech, and language. When you learn to understand dialect, you will find it easier to communicate. Communication breakdowns cause emotional stress, which leads to major health problems. The breakdowns in communication is breaking down friendships, families, and even causing major world issues for all of us. At the moment, the United States government is working with India to build communication, yet they are only working to build technological communication. We need effective communication, which includes listening, hearing, observing, and feeling. I feel what you are saying is common amongst black people. This is an outstanding quality these people present. Take note and follow pursuit, since when you feel what is said, you find deeper meaning and understanding. When couples spend years together, they often fall apart due to various reasons. Some of the reasons they do not spend quality time and they fail to communicate. They will often spend time in fantasies wishing for something better, when better is often sitting in front of them. Many people today cut off those speaking. This breaks down communication, which leads to problems. Messages are in between communication, and if you listen without judging or showing prejudice, you will hear what those messages are sending. Often when the emotions take control and communication is misled, people take the easy way out by drinking excessively, using drugs, arguing, and fighting over things that mean nothing at all. If you want to live healthier and longer, you will need to change your habits. You will also need to deepen activities and learn how to express yourself properly. Life is too short to spend time BSing around. Spend time learning to communicate, understanding dialect, and you will soon feel stress reduce, which in turn will bring you happiness. In summary, to live happier, you will need proper thinking, exercise, and the eye to see what is in front of you when it hits. Living happier and healthier through understanding, living longer. Down through the centuries, lies have spread throughout the lands, accordingly downgrading our system. We have advantages today, since men in white coats are spending time to find ways to help you, them, live longer, healthier, and happier, yet they are still walking around with blindfolds on. Sure, they are getting a deeper understanding, yet they fail to hear the truths. Still, we must learn that exercise is part of the problem as well. Rather, lack of exercise is causing major problems. Exercise will jack up the musculoskeletal system. Did you not know that instincts were given to you at birth? Did you not know that those instincts could guide you better than any man in the world? Did you know that down through the centuries man has distorted natural instincts? Down through the years, people have told you that if you adhere to this diet plan, you can lose weight, which will make you feel good and happier. The fact is, no diet plan in the world will work for most people, since they live to be someone they are not. Instincts can guide you to better health, yet most people will ignore natural instincts. For instance, something told me not to go to the bar last night. Yet, the person may go anyway and wonder why he is in jail the next day. If you allow nature to take its course, you will see the right path to follow. Still, you need to build wisdom to take you far and wide. Wisdom is perceptions and intelligence. When you use wisdom to make decisions, you use good judgment, while forming penetrating thoughts that helps you to see clearly. Wisdom promotes good sense. You achieve wisdom through knowledge, understanding, insight, and so forth. One of the reasons people are stressing over living longer, healthier, and happier is because many people feel the world is ready to end. They fear death and they believe that if they change their ways now, they can live longer. The fact is you can, yet when judgment day comes, it may be too late. Still, you want to use good sense from here on out to live healthier. Good sense includes exercise. The body composes metabolism, bones, muscles, joints, cells, tissues, tendons, ligaments, nerves, and more. One of the best things I learned in life is if you take care of your muscles and joints, you will live a healthier life. The one thing you want to take care of is your cardiovascular system, respiratory system, nervous system, gastrointestinal system, musculoskeletal system, integumentary system, hematologic and lymphatic system, endocrine system, and sensory and motor systems. Most of the diseases that occur today come from lack of exercise. The musculoskeletal systems are essential. The skeleton includes about 206 bones. The bones are long, flat, short, and irregular. The musculoskeletal system includes calcium, phosphorus, magnesium, and the bone marrow produces RBCs, red blood cells. The muscles work to give us support, enables us to move, and protects our internal organs. The muscles work to allow the body to move freely through relaxation and contractions while working the posture through tightening and shortening the muscles. Exercise is the only solution that will protect this valuable system. Thus, if you want to live healthier, longer, and happier, put those muscles to work. As you can see, using your instincts combined with exercise and learning effective communication, you can live longer, healthier, and happier. Still, you need spiritual food, which only comes from the Bible and meditation. You want to be careful because many religions have misled people for centuries. Understanding musculoskeletal systems and exercise and how they work together can help you live healthier. Musculoskeletal system and exercise and how to live healthier, living happier and longer. Understanding the musculoskeletal system and how exercise can benefit you can help you live healthier, longer and happier. Many people fail to see how exercise can benefit the musculoskeletal system, which can help them to live healthier, longer, and happier. The musculoskeletal system is the body's anatomy and physiological aspects of the body. The skeleton is part of the system, which comprises of 206 long, flat, short, and irregular bones. The skeleton stores calcium, phosphorus, magnesium, and the bone marrow is what produce the red blood cells. The muscles work to prove support, as well as locomotion, and all while protecting the internal organs. The skeletal muscles provide us posture and movement, which tightens and shortens as the muscles attach to the bones through tendons. The muscles start to contract as stimulus of the muscle fibers reaches the motor neurons. The production leads to energy, which produces muscle contraction, which stems from the hydrolysis which comes from ATP, adenosine triphosphate, and spreads to the ADP, adenosine diphosphate, and then moves to the phosphate. The muscles also retain contractions, which maintain the tone of the muscle. The ligaments attach to the muscles, which are tough bands of collagen fibers, which attaches to the bones. The system encircles the joints that add stability and strength. The tendons attach, which tendons are non-elastic cords of collagen. The tendons attach to the muscles and the bones. The joints attach to the tendons, which the articulate surfaces joins to bones. The joints provide stability and allow us to move. Joints offer a degree of movement, which is known as ROM, range of motion. The joints also attach to synovium, which are the membranes where the joints line the inner surface of the muscles. Synovium secretes synovial fluids, which include antibodies, pain fighters. Synovium reduces the friction within the joints, which are in conjunction of the cartilages. The cartilages serve as smooth surfaces that articulate the bones and absorb joint shock, which atrophies alongside limited ROM will affect the weight-bearing joints that often lead to problems. Bursa is a fluid-filled sac which serves to pad and reduce friction. Bursa facilitates motion of the body's structure, which rubs against the other. What we discussed is the musculoskeletal system alongside reasons that the systems are damaged. For the most part, exercise plays a large part, i.e. lack of movement of the muscles. When the body does not get exercise, pain, stiffness, numbness, fatigue, fevers, swelling, and immobility occur. This leads to serious complications, especially if something isn't done soon. Often when a person does not exercise, the skin breaks down. ROM is limited. Edema sets in. Inflammatory occurs. Muscle spasms happen, and the list goes on. To prevent problems, you need to learn to relax and flex the muscles to promote healthier joints. What happens is, when you exercise, you start to feel better, since stress is released, disease is limited, and so forth. If you fail to do exercise, you will suffer serious health problems later, and in time you will die younger than you were expected. One thing you want to learn about exercise is that you want to avoid placing high volumes of stress on the joints. The muscles are what you want to build or strengthen. When you maintain proper weight on the muscles and reduce stress on the joints, you can live happier, healthier, and longer. Taking care of the musculoskeletal system will lead you to a happier road in life. Now think positive energy. Positive energy and how to live healthier and longer, living happier. Positive energy sends out messages that will make others listen. On top of this, positive energy is the choice that will make you live longer, healthier, and happier. Positive comes from brains that think optimistically. The brain is constructive and helpful in assisting a productive response. When a person thinks positively, they feel encouraged and will use affirmatives to lead their path. Positive energy comes from activists who live it up by adhering to an upbeat attitude. They avoid negative thinking at all costs. Positive energy will make you feel certain while clearing up issues that come your way. You are convinced, which assures you that what you say and do and how you look is okay with you. Positive energy is definite. Nothing can break those with positive energy, since they are explicit in all areas of their life. The positive thinkers are clear-cut and to the point. These people use conclusive thinking to resolve problems and clear up unquestionable areas. The positive energy leads them to make sound decisions. Where do I get positive energy? You dig deep inside you and stop fighting yourself. When your instincts and emotions tell you something, listen instead of jumping to conclusions. You get positive energy when you hang around positive influences and stop judging, criticizing, or acting out of biased thoughts. You fight for what you believe, since you will go to lengths to prove that what you believe has facts to verify what you say. You have convictions that no man, woman, child, or anyone can stand against. Understanding positive thinking can help you find energy that leads to positive results. When you think the world has you down, look around and you will see the world is only getting those down who allow it to happen. When you have negative thoughts, it promotes quicker death. How? Well, let's consider. Negative energy is a major killer. When a person thinks negatively, he shows no enthusiasm in life. Often the person will act out destructively. The person's thoughts are often unhelpful and lead to procrastination, laziness, downbeat, depression, harm, damage, and finally destruction. Overall, denial sums up those who think negatively. These people refuse to see the truth, although a wealth of evidence sits in front of them. Positive energy, on the other hand, will help you to live longer, healthier, and happier, as well as make you shine like a star on a hot summer night. Fact. Did you know that if the stars are out at night, the sun will shine the next day? We do not need weathermen to tell us what kind of day we are going to have. When you think positively, you set your mind to accomplish. You know that you can do anything you choose to do, and often you will do what you want within reason. You can tell yourself now that you intend to live longer, healthier, and happier, and bet tomorrow you will start action that will lead you to the goal. Just remember, however, that living healthier makes you live longer. In turn, you will find happiness. Now set your mind. I intend to exercise tomorrow. Affirm. I want to live longer, healthier, and happier, and I am going to achieve my goal. Say, I accept me for who I am, and I am not bothered with becoming someone else since I am special and unique. Verify. I am special and unique because no one can be like me. I deserve to live healthier, longer, and happier. Keep moving to positive energy and exercise, and I promise you, you will live longer, healthier, and happier. Conclusion. We've discussed diet, instinctive eaters, obsessed eaters, supplements, exercise, positive thinking, negative energy, and more. We hope that you take the information and verify the facts by practicing each day what you learned. In conclusion, we would like to thank you for reading this report and hope that you live healthier, longer, and happier. Note: always keep your doctor's appointments and never give up. When you think you've had enough, take some time out and live it up. Learn to relax and reduce stress by exercising and thinking positively, and guess what? You are on the road to a healthy life.